Angry and frustrated, families of missing Malian soldiers marched on a military camp in Bamako to demand answers. Many still didn't know whether their relatives were alive or dead, and accused authorities of withholding information following a deadly jihadist attack in the country's north.
We don't have any news from our husbands. We've heard that some have died and others are missing, but we've not received any concrete news.
Heavily armed jihadists raided two military camps near Mali's northern border on Monday, killing at least 20 soldiers and leaving dozens more missing. The militants were eventually pushed back with the help of the French army, but made off with huge quantities of weapons and vehicles. The attack represented a crushing blow for Mali, which has lost control over much of its territory to jihadist insurgents in the past 7 years. It also fueled accusations that military higher-ups were sending under-equipped troops to their deaths.
We never hear about a general, a colonel, or a captain being present in the north. It's the lower-ranking troops that are falling every day.
We demand our soldiers be equipped according to the mission they're assigned to.
Earlier this year, jihadist insurgents carried out brutal attacks on several Fulani villages, killing at least 160 people. The bloodbath led to the government's resignation and to a reshuffle of the country's top military brass.